project lekutai sich pasha chuka sicha beis.
When the Yidden complained after the nation of Amalek attacked again, Hashem sent venomous snakes to kill them. When the Yidden begged Moshe to ask that they be forgiven, make a burning one, was Hashem's instruction. On a pole, the snake Moshe would place, to look at it towards heaven, the Yidden's eyes would face. They would do teshuvah with their whole hearts completely, and their lives would be restored miraculously. The Torah continues and says, Moshe made a copper snake. On these words, Rashi says, a snake out of copper, Hashem didn't tell Moshe to make. Moshe said, the term snake, nachash, Hashem did use. So the material of copper, which has a similar term, nechoshes, I will choose. However, the Torah doesn't say that Hashem told Moshe to make a snake, but rather Hashem said that a burning one, seraph, he should make. So why does Rashi say that Hashem used the term snake specifically, when in the pasuk it says a burning one only? According to the simple explanation, the answer that is given is that Hashem did say the word snake in his conversation. But for every detail between Hashem and Moshe to be recorded is an impossibility. In the Torah, we only find the words that are necessary. In the pasuk's simple meaning, only the description of burning is relevant for the healing. Also, from the previous pasuk, we already did learn that it was a snake that did burn. According to the Hasidic explanation, the word snake is omitted for another reason. The snake represents evil and death at its core. Once the snake bites, there is no turning back. Only death lies at the door. Once there is a stop to the flow of life-giving energy, the same flow can't resume naturally. To remain alive, an energy that transcends the limitations of Torah is necessary. To the resurrection of the dead, it is compared to be. The only way to reach a level so high is by turning one's eyes up to the sky, to do such a great teshuva that the snake within changes its nature completely, and the Yetzer Hara joins the Yetzer Tov's team to serve Hashem wholeheartedly. When Hashem instructed Moshe, the word snake, nachash, is omitted, it is true. But when we transform our personal snake, we affect the entire world too. Nechoshes, copper, which represents the klipa, can be turned around. From the darkness itself, light can be found. Moshe specifically made the snake out of the copper material to teach us that no matter how far we stray, we always have the potential to turn negativity into positivity and to be the best that we can be.
This video was made by Nassim and Shayna Kouari.